Little cicada.
Didn't get out of his shell last night. He's walking around out here.
Just having a good old time. I haven't actually seen one
still in their shell. Usually they're already out of their shell by the time you get up.
And this one is just walking around. Still in the shell. I was hoping to see him come out of his shell, but it don't look like it's going to happen. So.
I think I made him nervous. I got too close. There it goes. I don't think he knows what he wants to do. Well, probably gonna stop the video now, and I'll come back and check on him later if I can find him. See how he's doing. Now it's been about an hour, and that little bugger has found the tree, and he's climbing. I don't know how high he's going to go, but he's climbing. I'll see if I can check on him and find him later. I don't know if you can see him or not. But he's up there. I can see him. He's got his eyes pulled back. Looks like he's getting ready to come out of his shell. Don't know how long it'll take. But I'll come back and check on him in a little bit. Went on and got a step ladder so I could get closer. He's got his head popped out of there. He's about halfway out of the back. You can hear all the rest of them chirping. I don't know how long it takes for their, whether their wings are gonna harden up or what, I don't know. I'm expecting to fly out there any second now. Thought maybe if I got closer, he'd get scared and pop out of there. Doesn't look like he's getting scared or anything. Like he's wriggling. Too bad when our skin gets old, we can't just pop out of it and have new skin. Yeah, I don't know if he's ever going to come out of there or not. Yep. I don't think he is. Must be a long process. Well, I'll come back and check on him in a little bit, looks like. Well, it looks like he's a little farther out. It's been about 10 minutes. Let me see. He's a little farther out. He looks like he wants to get out of there. Looks like when he does, he's going to do a backflip out. Yeah, I think he's just about done. I'm going to leave him be for now. I'm going to go on about my business, and I'll come back. He'll probably be gone. Probably nothing but a shell be left. And as you can see, he's gone. I'm gonna look around and see if I can find him.